All right, on today's Laughter Can Kill, we reopen this door. We opened it in the last one, but now we're reopening it because friendship.
It's friendship. Oh, so people here today, Dominic. Then Ryan.
I was playing.
I had trusted you, but you were not able.
I was playing last time, but now it's Ryan playing this time.
Yeah, we're gonna beat some inspectors of the Zenigata family.
Bang, bang, bang!
So did I really lose the episode of this part? Because I do remember
Chair Temple.
Yeah.
No, the Chair Temple ended at me opening that door.
Weird.
Because this isn't the Chair Temple. This is... None of these chairs are movable. That was in the, cylinders.
Oh, okay.
Wait, did I not pick up the frying pan? Oh, I forgot the frying pan, didn't I?
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay, I was gonna say, because, you know, we've had an ongoing thing about that strobe light frying pan.
Strobe light frying pan?
Yeah, how it flashes.
Yeah, even during the cutscene.
Yeah.
That's right, I mean...
But it isn't much of a cutscene, because it doesn't... Actually, this game's actual cutscenes uses the same kind of, It's not like they went to
this
super...
This is the cop, right?
No.
I was ready for him.
Dear God.
Remember the first time we ran into that cop and...
I'm not gonna lie, I seriously thought he was... What did I think? I thought he was taking a shit.
Yeah.
And I thought the police costume you find in one of the bathrooms was a police officer. I was all over the place. Don't know what I was thinking.
Ah, they can't see me now.
There you go.
What is it?
What is it? It's me. Don't look. Don't look.
All this.
I'm being stealthy.
What is it?
You know what this sneaking around just sort of reminds me of, just randomly? That part of Paper Mario 64, where you're Princess Peach.
That game was the best.
So now Lupin has to sneak, he has to go to the kitchen, and he has to make a cake for Fat Guy. Fat Guy.
Well, no, that was not...
It's I-E-E-E-E.
This is Japan, not America.
But the words were yee.
Yeah, but it's
yee. Oh, wait. Oh, I see what you're saying. Sue me my sin.
Oh, shit. This was the... How many cars...
Oh, dude.
Puzzle. Man. Forgot the answer. Let's see. There's one...
We get count.
Forgot the notebook. Forgot to get the
We get the count on this. He could help us.
The count?
Yeah. Sesame Street.
Oh, man.
God damn it.
Yeah.
Hold on, I have a thing in front of me that it can look things up.
No, it's too much time. We're gonna blind let's play this the hardest after this train part. Let's see, what's the stupid fucking... objects. Even if one forgets the numbers, do you think it's... How many cars are there on this train, including the engine? How many two-story cars are there, and how many doors are locked at the terminal? I don't know, fucking lot? Is that the answer?
What is it?
if you don't type it in at the right time, there's a bottle of vinegar on top of the train. That will shatter.
And dissolve the whole train. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, so 13... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5...
6 of them are double sec.
1, 2, 3...
You also have to count that one that doesn't have a line going through it as two floors, right?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I remember that being a thing.
So it should be 1365? Or 50...
Hey!
I don't think that one counted. I remember there being two fives.
I did it!
Whoa, I cheated the system! I meant, I totally
At least you didn't try to bitch it out like I probably would have, where you just like, oh, I'll just try every combination, this will work.
Oh my god.
A four-digit code with nine numbers?
I've done it before.
Yeah, how long did it take?
Are you mad?
Not in this game, though. I didn't do it in this game.
Because you haven't played this game. In fact, like, two people played this game.
Yeah, both of them. Me and Ryan. Me and Ryan.
Two people in the entire world. Everybody else looked at FMV and just said, you know what? I don't even need to play the game anymore.
It's gonna be super good. But it wasn't super good. I love the song.
Hey,
I wish there were subtitles.
No one's here.
Did 2004 do subtitles in video games?
I think so.
There are some games that let you have subtitles.
Oh, there's an option.
PsyOps let you do it, and PsyOps was from 2006-ish. Coming out my lovely face
before I tear up the whole damn place and make you sorry I'm here.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. So this was your countermeasure, Pops?
Hiding in a box?
Are you surprised?
It's just, their eyes are so stone cold.
Lupin is over the ceiling!
I love how all these cops are here, but then in the next scene they're not.
In those crates all along.
That's, yeah.
No wonder it smells in here.
I love how he just fucking crouches in the face like,
I won't!
Metal Gear!
I just love the twerking thing he does.
And then he's really? Not even, and then he's not in it.
See what I mean?
It's
whoops, I have to hold it.
It's really more like bending over constantly.
Twerk.
I don't think
could he be in the box that I hit? No, that would be really dumb.
I don't think we should call it that, Dominic. It's not.
I'm calling it that.
Then you're just full of nightmares.
Full of, yeah, seriously. Twerking didn't even exist until like yesterday.
Yeah, and all the dancers in the club back then didn't do it ever. Vigorously gyrate their hips or anything.
I don't know if you're being sarcastic or not, because I believe that was a thing a long time ago. They just didn't have a word for it.
I remember a very old song. With the word twerk in it, from having to listen to my brothers listen to that kind of music all the time.
Ugh.
So we're talking as far back as 2003.
He'll never find me.
Oh my god.
Dun, 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 dun.
Make everyone shit their pants.
Nah, 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 nah. Okay, go a bit faster. Let's go. Okay, fuck it.
Huh? What's that?
I'm gonna try this key I just found. No, that would be a stupid idea. What is this, like, a story puzzle?
For a moment, I thought it said the door's locked disintegrated.
Door's locked disintegrated.
I was very confused. This is the vial of vinegar open?
No.
You see, you can tell that they tried to make Zenigata a different... I mean, they would have had to make Zenigata a different AI than the cops, but he's just as stupid. Maybe stupider.
Well, he's not. Zenigata. He doesn't have a different AI, though.
Well, sure he does, because when you go to him, it does different things. He doesn't... You don't... obviously, you can't salute him.
Oh, I'm
stupid.
Sure I'll be seeing you around.
Actually, I never tried that.
Well, no, I'm sure he still recognizes you. He always recognizes you in the show.
Not really. Sometimes he gets deceived a lot of the times by the disguise.
Well, I guess in the show the disguises are a bit better.
Not yet.
It's because it's not just a hat slightly tilted down and he's like, yes, I totally do that. Well, sometimes it is, actually.
Yeah, Zenigata's like, I've seen those lips. Lupin?
Gotta start asking the serious questions when you realize that he can tell him just by lips.
Think I'll go meet Teresa and ask her where it is.
Because she'll totally just tell you.
Man, that sounds kind of unsettling. Sounds like something's creeping you out.
This is where metaphysics play in.
Like a save zone.
About how the fucking... I can do this. The clue is it was his expired ramen cup, because of course. Everybody uses expired ramen dates for...
Of course.
Key locks.
Yeah.
If you're being sarcastic...
I use...
Then I'm gonna feel really stupid, because I do that all the time.
I use expired ramen cup dates to head every document I make in school that I don't go to. It's... I get in trouble. Teachers don't like me. That damn rotten rock.
No, I failed. Flip it back so I can do the puzzle correctly. and you'll find out what the globe...
The globe puzzle.
We'll be globetrotting in the next episode. Okay, I tried to be formal about it, but fuck it.